Boy, Albert's really he's set the gauntlet, hasn't he? Look at this, 37.2. A Wilco coming across the line. It's only good enough for third. Well, around there's been action aplenty, and we haven't even got through the first lap, Wolfie. What is going on?
As far as I can tell, Albert and Matterford had an issue coming through the straight. Someone's gone around there. It's still Glenn and Jason and Cardi that are first, second, and third. Everyone else seems to be okay. There was another spin at the back there, which I think might have been Voodoo. I'm just trying to wait for everything to update. Then we'll all be on the same track.
There we go. So Jason Wilkinson started third, now up to second, putting all sorts of pressure on the big unit in Glen Regis, and can't do 2 seconds further back. My battle at the front. It is our championship leader who is now in the lead. In the lead, he's got the lead from Glenn. And can Glenn have a go at him here to get that lead back, Wolf?
It's a long straight. Oh, that is late break. Oh, he's nearly tagged Wilco. He's trying to come around the outside. He's dropped a bit of time there, so it's going to take him a lap to pick up. But it's only a short race, so there's 15 minutes to go. So he's really got to get on him. There's no time to sit back and just try and work your way through. You've really got to go for it.
The field. And Cartu now is ahead of Glenn. Breaking news from
through.
The top three. Wow. Three. And Cardu now up into second. And Glenn, our championship contender, has gone off in the same place. Look at this, Wolfie. The same place that Wrighty went off, and now Binger is off. But what a delicious career that was. But less than 2 minutes. How many laps have we got left, please, Wolf?
Be two, maybe three, depending on how quick these boys are.
But and there's contact. Oh, no.
He's tagged him.
Contact, so they've tagged each other, and Cartoon's into the lead. Will he readdress?
No, Wilco's gone.
And it all comes down to this. Sam Mahoney, Plum Boss, Big Shep, having a frothy. Can't readdress there, and Wilco down the inside. They touch. Cart Dude, he's going to put it down the inside now, and Wilco, we've only got two quarters to go. They touch again. One is off the circuit. A bit of traffic involved as well, but it's going to come down to the final corner. Can Wilco? It's going to be a sprint.
No.
It's going to be a dead heat. Look at this. Wilco, who's
finished a race.
Oh, my God. What a race.
That is amazing. Just amazing.
And somebody there flying through. I think it might have been Voodoo working some black magic. But wow, Cartu getting home in the end. But by the skin of his nutsack, what a finish to race one, Wolf. We're on to world record times, but 36.3, 1.3 seconds ahead of the next man, if you don't mind. There's shades of a bit of Ayrton Senna about this man.
He's had enough.
Wow, 1.3 seconds, just setting the time to beat for the start. And Matterford, look at that, Matterford up to P2.
Oh, nice work, Maddie. That is something. That is, I'll let you call the first corner.
Here we go then, we've made the start this time. That is a good start. The Universal Boss gets us underway, and it is go, go, go for race number two. And Matterford and Wilco have a drag race down into turn one. Cartoon right amongst the action, as you'd expect from the Taswegian. But Wilco streaks away, not quite streaking away, but he's away safe and sound. It looks like everyone's got away cleanly here for the start of race two. Wilco leads this one. Matterford up into P2. He's shocked everybody. And is somebody around at the back?
Yep. Right. Looks like Big Dog's gone around. It nearly got Grab Barters. And Binger's just managed to miss the whole lot of it.
And
but he's got the run up into the hairpin.
Plenty happening at the back, but let's go back to the business end. It's Wilco leading, and guess who? His old sparring partner, his old mate Cart Dude, has a little bit of a moment there. And is that somebody off Matterford? What's going on there, Wolf? Is that Matterford off?
Had, it looks like he's had come unstuck. He's no. I beg your pardon. He's Albert's got through on Matterford.
He's
might have had a little off, and Albert snuck in underneath him.
He's snuck in underneath him there. Prince Albert, who won last week at the Circuit de Barcelona de Catalunya. There is no other way you can say that. Not just...
unstuck, or Wilco's just decided to bugger this. I'm out.
Yep, so either one or the other. It could be the latter. Wilco's probably said, you know what, stuff this, I'm off. And Wilco, don't forget though, 12 minutes remaining. That tyre wear can become an issue very quickly. And once those tyres start to go off, there's no coming back. But it is the man from Tasmania into the pits.
Oh.
What's going on here? I didn't think we had pit stops.
Yeah, We do not. Well,
they're not for Glenn there. Unit, leaving a space, and that will let Glenn Unit, I was about to say, despite those two battling, it's Albert's only 2 seconds further up the road too, so, and Matterford. Going, Glenn? Spin!
Third place!
And Glenn has lost third place. He's bottled it, and this is going to give Barters possibly a chance to go up into P4 if Glenn can't get back onto the track quick enough. I think he has, but his tyres are going to be in a bad way, and now he's got...
Watching everybody come towards him. Albert's gone off. Albert's gone! Good Lord, Albert's come off and nearly taken out Matterford.
And this... Look at this, Albert!
Oh, Matterford's gone off.
And Matterford's gone off. Well, P2 was there for the taking, but Albert might... Oh, jeez, the pressure.
I think he's picked it back up.
Wilson Wilkinson, one corner. One corner to go. That's all that separates this man from victory here at Misano. The checkered flag waves, lights flashing. What a dominant victory. Thank you, Universal Boss, for letting us know. Wilco wins this race. Prince Albert in second, a great result for him. And Matterford only 3/10 behind him, Wolf, at the end.
Yeah, another couple of laps. Could have been sketchy.
So Barters will finish fourth. OGT will finish in fifth. And Glenn, not good at all for his championship chances.